एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
इससे समझाओ,
विन ग्रिप टेक्नोलॉजी को जिस तरह सीमेंट को ग्रिप करता है बिल्कुल टाइट।
SRMB TMT चैंपियंस की पसंद।
दो घंटा डिलीवरी सुस्त हूँ तड़ाताड़ी कोनो ओषुध आर करबेन ना मिस ওষুধ চাই এক্ষুনি তো বা
আপোলো 24/7 ডেলিভার করে আপনার পুরো প্রেসক্রিপশন মাত্র 2 ঘন্টা।
It's a proud moment, obviously. It's a proud moment to captain any team, but it's really good because I'm gonna be captaining East Bengal, the club my great grandparents has always supported. It's a proud moment for me and for my family. But saying that, we have a lot of captains in my team. In every position, we have captains. Every individual in our team is a captain. But I am the lucky one chosen to wear the armband. But we have a lot of captains in our team. See, to be honest, I have never thought of being captain or be a special player in any team. But I believe I don't need a captain armband to be a captain of any team. I have always been captain of whichever team I have played for. But yeah, this time I'll be wearing the captain armband. But I have worn captain armband for my previous clubs as well. And I think it's nothing special, nothing important. I think captain armbands are a little overhyped. But we have a lot of captains. We have captain, as I said again, we have captains in every position. But this year I'll be the lucky one to be wearing the armband. Yeah. Obviously, there is no pressure because we know what we have to do. And but yeah, expectations are there. That is the fun part of playing for a team with such a big legacy. And I know we have to work hard and do good as a team. But that's the challenge we have to take as sportsmen and as individuals. I think we have shaped very well. We have worked very hard throughout our pre-season. We have played few quality friendly games as well. And I think we are shaping well. I think we are going to be doing good. But saying that, in Super League it's all about the start, so we'll be looking for a good start. Obviously that starts with Jamshedpur, but overall, whatever I understand of football, I think we are going to be doing good this season because we have a very good squad and we have a lot of captains in the team and a lot of leaders who'll fight for their teammates here. Honestly, I have played with almost everyone, all the individual Indians. I have played with them or against them in the past, but yeah, the foreigners, they are all good players, obviously, but they have a great team men as well. So it didn't take much time to gel together, and now already we are a family. We are already a family before the season started and before we expected. So we already like a bunch of guys who are hungry to get success. It's good to see him so ambitious and with so much passion, and that comes up, that reflects on our team and on every player, because every morning when we wake up and we go for training, we see the passion in him, and that motivates us, that pushes us every day. Obviously that is one of the reasons we are working hard, and obviously he's tactically very sharp as well. He knows what he's doing and what he wants from the players and the team, and we understood his style of play. That's very important. And obviously one more good quality he has is he transformed what he wants to the players very quickly. And in the first week of our preseason, we know what he wants from us, from every individual, from every positions. See, I have always kept myself open to new ideas, and whenever I get something new from some coach, I always give it a thought and give it a try in training, and I see if it's helping me, if it's something to be taken and kept with me for the future. And that's the way I learn, and that's the way I think I have shaped up as a technically decent goalkeeper, because I listen to the advices and then I try it in training, and then I decide if I can take it and keep it with me or not. I think that helped me a lot in the long run, because after ISL came in, we had very few good goalkeeping coaches, and I learned as much as I could from them. And obviously last 3 years I spent my time with Javier Pindado in my ex-club, and he changed a lot in me for good, and I think he's one of the reasons I played 2 finals, you know. So it's all about learning. It's all about learning and being honest on the pitch, and do whatever you can to help the team. It is more of a mental thing than physical. Obviously your technique and your quality stays with you, but how you prepare for a game and how strong you are mentally, that makes a big difference. That's make an average goalkeeper and a good goalkeeper. That's the difference between a good goalkeeper and an average goalkeeper, how cool and how calm you are when the times are not that easy. So yeah, it's a lot about mental for us goalkeepers, at least I believe. Yes, I won't, honestly I won't have to say much, because they know their job, they know their duty. Even I have a job to do, so we'll all have to do our job. And I believe if everyone does their job properly, we'll be a successful team this season. So I have to take care of my job, and my teammates individually have to take care of their job. So that's the way to look forward, I feel. And they know their job, so everyone is prepared and motivated. I don't have to tell anything anyone. They know their job, and I believe they'll do it, and they believe I'll do my job too. See, I've already said that fans and my family is one of the reason I joined this club, and I'm proud of my decision. And yeah, all I can say to my fan is we are lucky that finally football is back after 5 long months, and we can't wait for the season to start. Obviously, we have worked very hard and prepared at our best level. So we are excited to play well and do good and keep a smile on your faces. So let's see, so keep supporting us, and I'm sure we'll do good and put a smile on your face and make you all proud of this bunch. We obviously will miss the fans, because that's what makes us different. A club which is more than 100 years old, and we have lots of fans all over the world, because I have got messages when I signed for FC East Bengal from all over the world, so I know they're there all over the world. So obviously we'll miss them, but we want them to be there on the pitch to make the difference, to be our 12th man. Unfortunately, they can't be here with us, but I'm sure in the second league or next season, they can be here with us and enjoy the success with us.
Latest news and exclusive video shonge update thakte, ekhoni subscribe korun amader YouTube channel. Bell icon e click korte bhulben na jano.